Going on, everybody. Welcome back to Little Mac JTV, bringing you another review today. I had a soap company reach out to me on Instagram, and they offered to send me some of their soap to review. They watched one of my Dr. Squatch reviews, and they said, hey, how would you like to try some of our soap? We would gladly like to send it to you for you to do a review on, an honest review. So I'm going to go ahead and do a review on a soap that I have not reviewed on this channel before. It is called Hagwood Soap, based out of Florida. They reached out to me and they sent me two bars for me to try, so I figured I would do a review and let you guys know what they look like and what they're about and give you my input on what I think about it. First, I want to give a shout out to Buckwood, one of my subscribers. He was nice enough. He sent me all kinds of cool stuff. This is a company, Fable Beard Company. This is also another company that I have not tried yet, but he sent me some beer butter and some other deodorants to try. I have not seen these. I haven't even heard of this company until he sent these to me. He sent me all kinds of different deodorants and beer butters to try, and I will be doing a review on this, but I just want to give a quick shout out to Buckwood, say thank you so much for your support, and I appreciate it very much. And we're going to go ahead and hop into this Hagwood Soap Company review right after this. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and hop into this review. We have two soaps by Hagwood that was sent to me. First one is going to be Aloha, the Aloha soap. Second one is going to be the Orange Crush. I think another soap that was called, no, it wasn't Orange Crush, it was Crush by Suds. I did a review on that too a while back. That was like many months ago. So first off, the packaging for these soaps is completely different than any other soaps I've seen. This has like a plastic, it's like a plastic container. It's not your typical cardboard box that most soaps come in. And I did see a few videos on his Instagram, and I did notice that I think he pours the soap directly in these containers. Because when you open them up, you can see the bubbles on where they sit, on where they are setting. So you can see the bubbles, I guess, when he pours them, you know, you can see them rising to the top. So I think he pours them in these plastic containers, which is pretty creative, in my opinion. And then he puts a sticker with all his information and the bar information on the front as well. So let's start off with Orange Crush. So first off, Orange Crush, it's going to be 10 times distilled Florida orange. Smells like showering in Florida orange grove, handcrafted bar soap. The ingredients are as follows: sorbitol, coconut oil, propylene glycol, stearic acid, water, sodium hydroxide, glycerin, coconut milk, titanium dioxide, 10 times distilled orange oil, pumice, and walnut shells. So this is going to be the grit edition. Pumice and walnut shells. I'm guessing the walnut shells are going to be the grit inside this bar. I have not used this bar. Let's go ahead and look at it. And it's going to be, kind of has like a sandy color to it. See a bunch of little black specks in there. Almost looks like a block of sand. That's what it kind of reminds me of, like a block of sand. These things don't slip out real easy, you know. It's pretty in there. So you don't have to worry about your stuff getting damaged. You can kind of see it peel from the sides, but let's go ahead and smell it, see what it smells like. Wow, that's really strong. Smells like a straight up orange peel. Whew, that's really strong. So the best way to describe this, it smells just like an orange peel. It smells like, you know, when you're peeling an orange and you see the little juices come off the orange peel. That's exactly what it smells like. It smells just like an orange peel. Almost reminds you of like that fast orange that mechanics use. It has that real strong citrus scent to it. It's exactly what it smells like. So if you're a fan of citrus and you're a fan of orange, I think that you would really enjoy this bar. Some people do like those citrus bars. I'm not like a huge fan of citrus bars, but I really think that some people will really like this bar if they're true orange lovers, because it's very strong. Next bar we're gonna have is going to be Aloha, which is going to feature lime, lemon, coconut, and vanilla. It smells like a tropical pina colada.
If you like pina colada, get caught in the rain.
Minus the hangover handcrafted bar soap. The ingredients are going to be as follows. Sorbitol, coconut oil, propylene glycol, stearic acid, water, sodium hydroxide, glycerin, coconut milk, titanium dioxide, aloe vera, and fragrance. So this one is going to have aloe vera in it. And it's going to be kind of a tropic scent. So I'm guessing this is going to have a coconut scent to it. Go ahead and pop it open. And as you can see where it was poured, and you can see where the bubbles rise to the top.
Rise.
I like that. I like how he uses these to actually pour his soap. And then when they are ready to go, just close the lid. No, that's so simple. That's actually a very smart way to do soap. See what it smells like. Smells like straight up tropical. Makes you want to stab a straw inside a coconut and just sip it on the beach. Like the Corona commercials, except with a coconut. With the slightest sweetness, I can smell the lime in there and the lemon. Yeah, it's pretty different. I've smelled other tropical bars, but this one is like truly tropical. Almost has like that, almost like a sunscreen type scent. It almost kind of reminds me of like coconut shampoo. You know, I don't know if y'all have ever used like Suave shampoo. They used to have a coconut one. When I was younger, we always used that coconut Suave shampoo, and this has a very similar scent to that. Very strong coconut tint to it. So, if you're a fan of tropical, if you're a fan of coconut, I think you'll definitely like this bar. And these bars are going to be 5 ounces. I forgot to mention that. It's going to be a 5 ounce bar, but I really like this one. I like this one over the Orange Crush. This one will definitely be one that I try first before the Orange Crush, because I'm not really a huge citrus fan, but I will still give that bar a chance to get my full thoughts about it. And this is gonna be the same thing, you know, kind of, you can kind of see it separate. Yeah, I think once you separate it, yeah, you can see kind of like it separate from the package. So let me just go ahead and take this thing out and kind of see what it feels like. Wow, it's really smooth. Really strong. I think this one's gonna be good in the shower. It has a very like smooth feel to it. Very smooth feel. Looking forward to trying this one, man, for sure. Well, he did give me a code for my subscribers and anyone checking out this video for a one-time use of 20% off your first order. You can go try them. All you got to do at checkout is enter LittleMacJ20 for 20% off of your first order. No spaces, just LittleMacJ20, and you will get 20% off your first order. So if you haven't tried Hagwood soap and you're interested, go check out their soaps. They got many different scents. I looked at their site and I noticed they have some pretty kind of bizarre scents that I've never seen people do in natural soap. I know they have a steak scent, a bacon scent. That's pretty unusual in the soap game. So I'm pretty interested to try that. I saw some reviews on the steak scent, and people actually said it smells like steak. It's very interesting. So I might be trying that myself, because it's pretty crazy to have a soap that smells like steak. But who knows? Don't knock it till you try it, eh? Anyways, guys, it's gonna do it. Thank you for stopping by and checking out my video. I appreciate you taking your time out of your day to check out this video, and go ahead and hop on over and save 20% on your first order. Let's go ahead and get this channel to 700. I'm so close, just kind of creeping up there. So if you know anybody who's interested in some giveaways and you want some free soap, then be sure to pass the word along and let's get this channel to 700 so that I can get you guys some soap. We have so much fun on these giveaways. We do lives and we interact with each other on these giveaways. So let's go ahead and get the 700 and you may have a chance of winning some free soap. But anyways, guys, gonna do it. Y'all take care of yourself and I'll see you on the next review. And as always, until next time, peace out.